Hi everyone, my name is Melanie Mark. I'm the Minister for Advanced Education, Skills and Training. I'm sending greetings from the traditional territory of the Lekwungen speaking people, members of the Esquimalt and Songhees First Nations. I'm sorry that I can't be joining you today at Vancouver Community College as you celebrate your convocation. I know that there are 1,200 of you, 1,200 proud grads who took part in programs such as automotive technicians or office manager assistants, or maybe you chose to go back to school in an effort to continue your education to move on into post-secondary. Either way, I have to tell you, I'm very, very proud of all the sacrifice that you made. I imagine that you had many late nights. I imagine that you had lots of group projects. And I'm sure that you took a few too many commercial breaks to tap into your favorite Netflix. Either way, you're here today to celebrate your accomplishment. And the Premier, John Horgan, and I are so proud of you. You are the future. You're innovators. You're builders. You are going to service our community. So thank you so much for your sacrifice and your leadership. And to all the family and your friends in the room that are joining you today on this special day, I know that your students couldn't be here without you. So congratulations on this really important day. Keep shining. And thank you for your leadership. Hala.